This Battle Ballcast was brought to you by Mr. Magic Down Under and DiceRemoval.com.
This is round 4 of the daily, and I won the die roll. Someone go first. This is a okay handshake I can keep. I have 4 dead cards in this matchup. I would argue that Forkbolt and Grim Lava Monster are reasonably dead as well, but we'll see how it goes. Oh wow, he mulliganed down the ring. Kept his, okay, he didn't. I was about to say Katsuo Lander, but I guess not. That'd be too silly. MOCS. You can also discard cards. Oh, me, my bad. Deck thinning. I know people say it doesn't make a difference, but I think it does. I drew a lot of lands, didn't I? 5 lands. Oh dear. One shot me. Well, 2 turns. So if I can kill him in 2 turns, I'll be safe. If I can't, then I lose. Comes on top deck. If I can draw a burn spell or GG. And it has to be a burn spell. got me. The funny thing is, had I thrown away my land over the Searing Blades, I would have won this. But I'm bidding trick play, so I deserve that loss. Alright, well, he has Chalice, so I'll bring in Smash, I'll bring in Pillars. I can bring in the Relics to get rid of his lands, play. The, Grim Love Monster is a little bit slow, I don't actually like it too much. And of course, the Searing Blade is a bit lackluster. Here we go. This is actually a really easy sideboard. Out of the combo decks which I can face, this is arguably the easier one to face. However, suffering land issues. I imagine him going Chalice for one soon, so I might want to hold back for the makes me lose a card, I'm also in trouble. I need to draw land to remedy that. Luckily, Chalice won't be too bad. Won't be good, of course, but won't be bad. Chalice for one. Which makes my lightning bolt dead. Which is fine, I have something pretty fast probably anyway. Yeah, you're a big scary creature. Does not have haste. This is one of those matchups where you wish you had, what do you call it? Pivot Needle. It's still kind of not about game one, though. Alright, yeah, that's fine. I'm on draw as well, it gives me a chance to draw lands. Might even open up the relic actually. That's what I thought first. Never mind, I don't need to open up the relic anymore. I'm safe. I have two situational cards in my deck right now, which kind of annoys me. Chalice for one. He has to be playing Chalice, otherwise it's looking crazy. Nothing. Oh, he has no colors, so. It really is Chalice or nothing. For zero. Wait, why? Oh, it doesn't produce any mana. Okay, yeah, that's fine. Three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine. For one. I'll choose that one. I may actually just play it by myself by using the relic earlier.
Thanks for watching, Minions. Don't forget to check out DiceRemoval.com and Wonder Meow.